and stubborn.
Talk to me, Cross.
This is my rifle. There are many like it, but this one is mine. My rifle is my best friend. It is my life. I must master it as I must master my life. My rifle, without me, is useless. Without my rifle, I am useless.
Gibbs, I have been staring at this laptop screen for hours. Search the flight plans for the next 2 days. I still can't find any aircraft that makes sense as a target.
Keep looking, Bishop.
You're up, Tim Van Winkle. It's your turn. Get up front.
I got two more minutes.
Guys, something's happening. Flight plans don't have anyone leaving or arriving for another hour. Gibbs, are you seeing this?
Find out what they're doing here.
On it.
Reloading the flight plans. One last minute addition. Plane is 7 miles away on approach.
Why didn't he file?
Didn't have to. Flying under VFR. Plane is registered to...
an oil bigwig. It's named Lamar Cressett, boss. He owns a ranch nearby. Cressett's all about his friendships in the Middle Eastern oil business, apparently.
Cressett's the pilot. Passenger on board is Ansar Basharat. Works directly under the Saudi oil minister.
Shoot Basharat down with a U.S. sniper rifle. All hell's gonna break loose.
That's it.
Okay, have the tower deny clearance to land.
Give it a minute. Lining up his shot could mean a move. I got him. I must fire my rifle. True.